Good morning, children. Let's learn about place value. That is your chapter number 3, place value. In class 1 also you have learned place value. Place means one place, the number is only. So, we have seen 1 digit number, 2 digit number, 3 digit number, 4 digit number. All are having position. Yes? So see, same number representation I have given. What is this? Let's see. See here. This is ball. This is ball blocks. This is ball block. So, with the help of block, we will count the number. That also in group. Group counting is easy and we can count any number easily, no? So, we will count through block. As you can see here, 1 block, 2 blocks, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Here also, I have, see here with different colors, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. How many blocks are here? 10 blocks. And separate 1 block, 2 block and 3 block. So, if anyone asks you how many blocks are here, here 10 and here 3. So, that makes 13. This makes 13. But see on the board. See on the board. How many blocks are here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So here 10 blocks. Again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Here also another 10 blocks. So 10 plus 10. 20 and here how many blocks? 1, 2, 3. So 20 plus 3, how many blocks? 23. Easier no? Easy no? Easy to count no? This is 10. Very easy. This is 10. 10 plus 10, 20 and 3, 23. Same 23 I have represented through necklace. You can see here. One necklace, how many beads are there in this necklace? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 beads in one necklace. Again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So 10 plus 10, again 20. 1, 2, 3. So 23 beads. So, first one with the help of blocks. Second one with the help of necklace and beads. Third one. See, you have seen, no? Money. Your parents are using money to purchase things, no? So, this is also 10 rupee note. 10 rupee note. One 10 rupee note. Another 10 rupee note makes 20. And 1 rupee coin also you have seen, no? 1 rupee. Again 1 rupee. Again 1 rupee. So 10 plus 10, 20 and 21, 22, 23. See, how many times, where we can see or represent 23, I have represented. All these are group counting. Yes. Abacus you have seen. Tens and ones. In abacus you have written, now tens means in 10. How many zero will come? 1 0. So, here in this abacus, you can see in tens, 2 digits are there. That means 20. Again, in ones column, 3 digits are there. That means only 3. So, 20 plus 3, 23. Clear, children? This is the representation of same number found through blocks, through decades, through money, and through evidence. Clear? Interesting, no? numbers. Here I have written tens and ones, and in tens column it is written 5, and in ones that is 3. Ones means only one. 3 in ones column, that means only 3, the place value of 3 is 3. In tens column 5 is written. Then the place value in 10, how many 0 is coming? Only 1 0, so 5 is there. What is the place value? 5 0 18. So 83. If anyone asks you that what is the place value of 3, that is only 3, and tens 5 is there, so place value of 5 is 50. So 53, the place value will represent like this way. Same, take the another example. In tens 4 is there, and in ones 0 is there. 0 means in ones comes, that is 0 will come, or place value of 0 is 0, and in tens 4 is there, the place value of 4 is 30. Clear, children? Hope you have enjoyed this chapter. Thank you. Now, children, whatever you have done, that if any number comes in tens column, that means the number with 0 it will come. Let's see the exercise here. Write what is written. Write place and place value of the circle digit. See, here numbers are given, and first number is 46. Here place, and here place value. How to find out? The circle number is 6. Now, if we write here tens and ones, tens, ones. 6 is in which column? It is in ones. So, in place what we will write? Ones. And in ones column, any number, when any numbers comes, the place value of that number is the number itself. That means in place value 6 will come. Here 6, here 6, here position is ones. See the second number, 75. Here I have circled in 7. In 7, what is the position? It is tens and it is ones. So the position, that means place of 7 is tens, and when any number comes in tens place, what will be the place value? 7, 0, 70. In 10, 1, 0 will come, in 7, 1, 0 will come. So the number will be 70. See the third number, 79. Once again, I have circle in 9. That means the position place is ones place, and the number is 9. See the fourth number, 85. Circle number is 8. That means the position is tens place, it is tens place, and the number is 8080. Understand? Welcome back, children. Let's revise with another exercise, that is expand the given number and write number name. So first number I have given 84. So 4 will come in ones column and 8 will come in tens column. So how to expand, how to make tens means in tens column 8 is there. So we have to write 8080. And in ones column 4 is there. So only 4 will come. So 80 plus 4 makes 84. And number name I have written 80. What is the spelling of? You have learned the number name up to 100. EIGHTYETFOUR. Take the example of the second one. That is 69. In tens column, what is the number? 6. That means 60 will come. Tens. And in ones column, 9 is there. So 60 plus 9 makes 69. What is the number name? SIXTY. by 60, n I n e 9, 69. Take another example. I have written 404. In tens, what is there? That means if you have expand, which number will come? 4040. And in ones count, 0 is there. So we will write in ones 0. But that means 40 plus 0. Number name is FRT by 40, and in ones nothing is there, 0. So only 40 will come. Clear? Now children, let's revise once again. I have made a table. In first, I have written expanded form that is given. Then number name. Suppose I have given 17 plus 3. That means the number will be 70. In tens, 73. And the number name will be written as event by 70. THR will be 3. 90 plus 9. The number will be 99. And the number name NINET by 90, NINE 9, 99. 50 plus 1, the number will be 51. And the number name FIFT by 50, ONE. Clear children? Thank you.